thank the Chief of the Observer for giving me this opportunity to share what we're doing here today. I seen yesterday on Facebook a post that we need volunteers for food share program, and contacted Miss Sharon. Told her I'd like to volunteer and have my daughter-in-law that's willing to come help also. And they welcomed me with open arms to come up here and help pass out food. I think we've seen over 100 people today pass out a lot of food to families. It's been a very rewarding morning so far. Looking forward to coming back and doing this again.
Okay, I'll leave you.
I understand that they do this every month. And I heard about it, but I didn't ever grasp how big this was until I seen the line of traffic from the Apostle Palace all the way out to Highway 77 and been around the block. So this has been a great morning. I'm glad I got to be a part of it. And I thank the people that put this on. They put a lot of hard work into it.